So, hiding in this old warehouse for decades now. It's been a car waiting for me. Might have been in here my whole life. In this dark old warehouse. Gathering dust. And today it's finally going to see the outside for the first time since maybe the 80s, maybe the 70s. So, another adventure for me.